When we do classes about religion in school, they often refer, even in textbooks, to Hinduism as a polytheistic religion. And even the teachers sometimes say that Hinduism believes in many gods. So what is the answer to that specific question?
My boy, you are the answer to that question. And this, I'm telling you a true story. We had a lot of 7-8-year-olds coming to our classes a long time ago. And they were told, we are not a polytheist religion, means belief in many gods, even though we have all these images of different gods and goddesses. We are not a polytheist tradition. We are a pluralistic tradition. Thinking of ultimate reality in a variety of different ways called pluralism. Polytheism means belief in lots of ultimate reality. You can't have too many ultimate realities, not ultimate then. Something is wrong here. It's not commonsensical. But this is the biggest problem I have with the United Kingdom. Until I came in the education system, they were teaching every, you know, little primary school teacher say, we are talking about Hinduism today. Hinduism got many gods. Everybody, And it's just children also nod their head. Yeah, Shiva, Vishnu, all that. In fact, one little boy who came, a 7-year-old like this one older boy, older age, puts in, teacher, we don't have many gods. We have many ways to God. Where did you learn that? Oh, pluralism. Little chap put the teacher in his inner place. So my advice to these youngsters is, if ever anybody says you are a polytheist tradition, say, come here, come here. Have you heard the word, see, with music as well. Have you heard the word pluralism? Many ways to be spiritual, many ways to think about God. This is Hinduism. It's a very mature way of thinking. Not, oh, my way is the right way. Many ways. You may have a different way of thinking about God. Good for you. You like the God like your daddy in heaven? Good for you. You like the God like your mom in heaven? Good for you. Not that one is right, the other is wrong. This is called pluralism. Rub this into them. And the reason why the word pluralism in the GCSE syllabus is because of me. I made sure it enters. Otherwise, they're the polytheist. It looks like stupid religion and naive religion. How can you have so many gods? It's straightway stupid, sounds stupid. It's nothing of the sort. It's a very mature tradition. Many ways to be spiritual. So that's the answer. You are the answer to the question. When your teacher says polytheism, put your hand up, say, come here. Pluralism, teacher, pluralism. See what happens to the teacher.